This is by far the creepiest sports card in existence. At first glance, it's a standard base card of Mark Jackson. So what's the big deal? Look closely and you'll see two eerie faces, and it's almost like they're staring into your soul. Those are the infamous Menendez brothers who murdered their parents back in 1989. How did the brothers end up with courtside seats to a Knicks game? Who discovered the fact that they were even on the card? How did the photographer who snapped the photo feel after the card's discovery? Don't worry, I got you. This is a special investigative report on mint conditions. There are so many sports cards out there with wild stories behind their photos, but this Mark Jackson card takes the cake. In fact, it's crazy how the discovery and backstory of this card directly impacted its price. After all, unless you were a diehard Mark Jackson fan, his cards were never really regarded as collectible. Let's take it all the way back to August of 1989, right before the start of the 1989-90 NBA season. Eric and Lyle Menendez entered the den of their Beverly Hills home with shotguns and killed their parents. The infamous double murder made headlines everywhere and shocked the nation due to the nature of such a heinous crime. Their father, Jose, was a successful entertainment executive and was extremely wealthy. He had a net worth of over $14 million. As the story developed, authorities quickly learned that Eric and Lyle were set to inherit a fortune from their parents. Then things started to become oddly questionable for authorities. Months after the gruesome murders, the Menendez brothers went on a lavish spending spree. It was reported that Lyle bought a Rolex, a sports car, high-end clothing, and even a restaurant in New Jersey. Eric purchased a new Jeep and hired a personal tennis coach for 50 grand. All in all, it's estimated that the brothers spent roughly $700,000 from August of 1989 to March of 1990 until they were finally arrested. After a series of mistrials and an audio tape of the brothers confessing to the crime to their therapist, they were eventually convicted of murder and sentenced to life in prison without parole. But the brothers also made another purchase that took roughly 29 years to discover, courtside Knicks tickets. According to a Slam Online article, crime author Steven Zarantz made the shocking discovery in August of 2018. Zarantz went digging for photographic proof that the Menendez brothers started living wild and lavish in between the murders and their arrests. After discovering the brothers also attended numerous Knicks games, Zarantz kept digging and eventually came across the now famous card and took to Twitter to post his findings. The story of the creepy card eventually blew up on Reddit and set fire to the internet. It was everywhere. Then, in January of 2019, Daily Mail TV got a hold of Lyle Menendez in prison, where he confirmed that that is indeed him and his brother on the card. He also stated, according to Daily Mail, that he would love to own the card one day. By far, the creepiest part about the card is the fact that the Menendez brothers weren't apprehended until March of 1990. That means they murdered their parents just months before this picture was taken. And just like that, a worthless card from the junk wax era was now in high demand. Fast forward to today, the combination of the sports card boom and the sinister backstory has resulted in the card exploding in value. A PSA 10 just sold a few days ago for $600. For reference, a PSA 10 Michael Jordan card from the exact same set also sold a few days ago for almost $200 less than the Jackson card. I had a chance to sit down with the man who actually shot the chilling photo, legendary NBA photographer Nat Butler.
Could you tell me the significance behind this Mark Jackson card, which is one of your photos?
You know what? That's a crazy story, because shot the picture, made a card, like whatever. That became significant because of the guys in the background. Obviously, no one knew that at the time. Like, I don't know who's sitting in Celebrity Row, except the usual cast of characters with Spike and such. But what came out, that card, one of the former Knicks PR people realized who was in the background, and it was the infamous Menendez brothers. And it's a little freaky, actually. That has bad vibes, though. Because obviously that was a terrible story.
Nat has captured some of the most iconic photos in NBA history, but this one wins the most frightening for sure. We'll talk more next week on Mint Conditions.